What are you up to, Beetlejuice? Just sitting here? Well, I'm sitting here. And you wanted what? Blick pods, was it? Leggy healing potions, okay. Let's get to that. Anyways, welcome to Crashlands, which hasn't been done in a while. That's for sure. I'm still using the Wallace technique. Good thing I left myself this path so I know which way to go. What? I just went 180 degrees around that and did not snap it. That was just weird. Oh, right. Well, we have you. And everything is fairly easy. Luckily, our plus have that. This is not Beetlejuice's fault. Just like it was last time, it was my fault. I just did that because I wanted to. As I had that plan for like a week. Ooh, ow, ooh, ow. Soon as there's one left, yep, there's one left. And luckily, of course, there's no egg this time. We don't have floors. That's why we don't have anything from them. Okay. I'm very close to getting you. Hold on. You're not a filthy turtle. You're not a grand wat, and you are not a zugug. So we have quite a bit of work in the previous area. I think instead of proceeding along with the storyline, well, apart from making some blake pods. Oh, heh. Look at that. I can build instantly what they want. Boom. Done. Now let's go deliver it to them. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? I have not uncovered a. I've only uncovered like five telepaths here. Syrix. Syrix and X. What did I just do? I just teleported all the way over here, and now I have to go backtrack and grab all my units again. My groups. Do I have any floors? I have some floors, but I need more floors. And I think I left that all the way back at my old house. Anyway, I'm gonna seriously reconstruct this entire place by next episode. Alright. No, this little ways walk. I just left my Vama. I don't need my Vama at the moment. Badgers? We don't need no stinking badgers. We only need stinking wompits and glitterflies and glittopuses and tartles and zugs and wats. Because it's nighttime, but I can find a wagnut. Boom. Also, we don't have a lot of these taken out, do we? Oh, I have more than I thought I did. I just defeated. Oh, yep, that's definitely. Oh. Boom. Do I have a house here? I think I do. I have quite a few things explored here. Look at that. Everything, pretty much the entire storyline, has been uncovered. Yep, there it is. Should be my old house unless I packed everything up. Nope, I did not pack anything up. I just packed up the stuff inside here. Left, right. Rips. I'm missing four things here. That's for sure. Let's reset up our house here. By setting up our guys right here. I haven't really noticed this part right here, so now we got that down. We need to put down our producers, so let's put one right there. First one right there. Second one. Third one. Fourth one. Wait, no, then that comes next. Then that. And that, and that, and that, exactly the length of my house here. So this has everything. So next up is our filthy turtle right here. And I am actually way more advanced. I have you ready to a filthy turtle. I pretty much can send you, I just need the Wampogo for you to go into Womplord, even though that's not a Womplord out there. Let's see, this right here. Turtle, I still do not have an oddly shaped crystal, which is really cool. Oh! I just need some tongues, okay. That's for you. What about the other guys? Do I have a womp? Ooh. I need just more Watwings. Zug orb? Okay, I definitely need some more Zug lugs and lots of Zug kneecaps. Did I build one of the dust trout? No, yeah, I did eat it. I did build one, or else I could. So I need a Womp Hogo now. And I can always build another one of these because I have plenty of supplies for that. Look at that! I could easily go upgrade to myself to a crystal fort. So, do I have a bed? Look at all those. Yep, I do. Look at those three shrines we have there. Alright, what are we up to now? And, like, we saw this over here. And all those over there. So, first things first, we grab our turtle and then we go to sleep. I need turtle tongues and wat wings. Turtle tongues, wat wings, and Zug-a-lug essence, Zug kneecaps. Zug kneecaps, Zug-a-lug essence. We're out here by the cultist compound. We have lots of stinking territory uncovered. I mean, lots of territory uncovered. On my other one, I have procedurally generated outwards a lot of stuff uncovered, lots of. Do I have any signs on me? No! I need to start doing that. I need to keep track of the highest priorities. Oh, yep, I have some HP regen. I need about 46. Nope, four more Watwing. Nice. Come on back here. Good job. Boom. Judging by how it immediately promptly attacked me. Oh, talk about weird. Boom. That's seven. No, I already have enough. No, don't. I don't have enough. I need some more. Eventually, we're gonna get really close to using that. Yep, here's another Zug-a-lug. I have another crystal cluster right over there. Now I need another Zug-a-lug essence. Here's another Wat for my bidding. Boom. Wampogo? No, not a Wampogo. Maybe you'll have a Wampogo. I entirely dodged that. Zugdug, not a Zuglugdug. But now we're at a pit with a Tartle all the way over there. Let's see if you can fire all the way over there, Tartle. Oh! Teleporting death time! Look at that! He's dying so fast! I still need more tongues, though. Simultaneous attack. Simultaneous another attack. Oh my, I have three paps at me. After me. Boom. Alright. That's taken care of. That's the second time I've seen a Tartle stuck on an island. Take him out, will ya? Is that a filthy Tartle? It is a filthy Tartle! It's stuck on the island! And it can't do anything! Except get angry over and over again! Look at that, he's trying to aggro over and over again. And now he's burning. He's totally dead. Boom. Man, was that awesome. We need more Tartles. Oh, there's a Tartle. Giant fossilized skull! Awesome! Now I just need the schematic. Ooh, nice. Okay. Come on, I need a few wets. There we go. Perfect. Perfect, I definitely now have enough wat wings to build. I probably need a few more Tartle tongues. I definitely need more kneecaps, so. No kneecaps out of that one. Need like 76 or 86. I'm gonna go for 86. Lots of Zug shells. Hopefully there's something that I can build a Zug shell out of. That's big enough that if I went directly over its path, it would definitely aggro at me. Look at that. Some dirt. Lots of dirt. I have lots of dirt on me. Ah, you can't take the bone because the person's already dead! Plus, I took it already. More dirt. Oh my, it's like I just ran into an island where it's completely populated on the edge by Tartles. Oh, and bones. Mustn't forget the bones. I don't have a lot of squee barrels. Interesting. And I still have the schematic up for it. The saw. Ooh, pretty. There we go. Completely free for me to take on this guy. Dude, you just committed your own downfall. You're the one who attacked me in the first place, and you attacked me as a retaliation effort. I was about to construct, that's why. Got my hand hovering here for no apparent reason. I'm not sure why I didn't duck out of the way. There we go, now I can get to you. I've seen two Zug Guardians in a game. I was actually putting down a signpost like this. put down a signpost. And then I went out, and I was starting to write. Just as I writ, the Zygarde noticed me and started charging up. He is literally the most powerful, one of the powerfulest creatures out here in this game. In the savanna. He is the top predator, essentially. Not counting me. Did I just know I did not? Ooh, nice. Another Zugmug. And I knew for a fact that I couldn't run fast enough. Ow. Zugs hate it when you harvest a walker root. They actually do. I thought they'd gotten rid of it with the Juice Mancy update, but they didn't. And apparently, I finally figured it out because I was watching a video, and game makers like to do this where when they get an update, they'll occasionally clear off the space. So that's where my old file went, but hey, I'm farther in this one than the last one. I really want some top predator to pop up now. Not you. You're not a top predator. You're just a Sterling Wompit Heifer. Boom. Ah, there we go. Of course it's going to notice them all. Pretty soon that one Zug's going to disappear. Are you kidding me? This has gotten very insane. Try targeting me and it's gonna go all wrong. I was protected! Can't touch it. Now I need some more Zug kneecaps. Oh, and perhaps a few more tartan tongues. Despite this being a turtle pit, I have a feeling that there are no turtles spawning around in this area. There's a turtle femur. No, not a turtle femur. Of course it's gonna notice me. Ooh! Ooh. It's getting very nasty now. And it's one of those Zug Dug Lugs. Ow! 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 Ooh. Let's hope there was a pad right there. And where did I? I died way far away! Oh man. But hey, I'm at least gonna trek through a new territory. That thing took me out. I was at like half health. But now looking back on it, I would have nearly survived. I would have survived if I was at full health. I'm gonna take my Avenger out on this Zug right here. Your Elder killed me, so you're dying. And watch this to show proof that they were still aggroed against it. I didn't aggro that guy. He just automatically went aggroed. Of course, that's the problem. They were way so close. The configs didn't work. The conflictions didn't work well. Up. Boom. Plus, we've got an automatic heal on. There we go. A few more Zug kneecaps should do. Also, I should be hitting it literally every single crystal I run into. Like that one. Oh! Okay, Potted Bulb is good. I would have went for a, Wampogo. Because I wanted a Wampogo schematic. Ooh. Boom. I can just keep them right there. They die simultaneously. Ooh, it's almost nighttime again. It's my road. Turtle's here eventually. Oh, look, more Stratalark. And another dust crystal. For a second, I thought that log tree over there was another dust crystal. Meanwhile, speaking of dust crystals, seeing the crystals, juice crystal, okay. Oh man, that was getting a bit too close for comfort. Oh my, an elder. Oh my. And now I just aggroed one of the lower evolved forms here, but one of the higher forms. So he's going to take a bit of work to take down, no doubt. He's got three simultaneous buffs and debuffs on him. I thought I actually got hit by him. Okay, halfway dead. This battle is going very well. And I remember, if I remember correctly, I need 5 Elder Glittopus essence. And there was quite a few Elder Glittopus back in the closer to the central territory. Almost dead. Boom! Dead! Are you kidding me? I need 4 more Elder Glittopus essence. Oh my jeez. More dirt. Letterfly. Don't care about you. I'm starting to curve off target. Frank Glittopus is after me. I don't care about it because he's gonna stop tracing me. Boom. Not gonna care about him. I don't care about him. I only care about wats. Boom. Watlings. How about the rest were over there? Right. Zugdug Mug Island. He's ready to die. Did I just literally get myself stranded? Nope, I didn't, but here they are, once again. Oh my, 3 of them? Woo! It's slowly gaining on me. Haha, but it can't last forever. If it did, then that would be completely, considerably OP, and I would switch from my turtle over to my Zug. My Zug of Dugs. Boom. Actually, yeah. That's a Zugdug Mug, right? Never mind. I'm not gonna attack it. Gladify work on the other hand, I can one-shot kill him. Nah, I was about to whack it before it completely avoided that all. Heh! Oh, great. Got an angry Zug on me. Okay. I bet I have enough that I can biggify 3, but guys. Although I'd hopefully wish to get my Wombat to higher. Yes, I saw something blue and pulsing. It's a crystal. Oh, look. Telepad. Where were you 5 minutes ago when I needed you? Maybe more like 8. Ooh, is that a filthy? Yep, it is. Second highest. Second strongest tartle in the game. And he's going down very easily. Blood tartle, on the other hand, I found 2 of them once. Yep, that's another filthy tartle. Going down very easily. Boom. Look at all that filthy tartle essence. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use it for. So I'm just gonna keep exploring the territory. Did I just literally get punned by one of them? Why is it that the nighttime creatures here always have poison? All the nighttime creatures have poison. I've been poisoned and I'm being refixed by it over and over again. Oh look, another dust crystal. No schematic. Dude. Oh dear. Yes, good. 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 Very good. Good, good, good. Hit it. Boom. These obstacles can neutralize it. Come on, neutralize, neutralize. Yes, neutralized! So, if you end up running into a Zogardian or something, use that tactic or run fast enough that it doesn't hit you. Are you kidding me? It's not nighttime. Die for that, you insolent bee. I just went in a circle. Wow. Three more dust crystals, and then I'm gonna finish up by biggifying anyone I can. Lots of stone-ish new dust crystals, as far as the eye can see. Although in a game you can actually, in real life you can actually see farther on the horizon. Instead of in this, where it's limited to one big screen. This server's gonna block me, isn't it? Yep. Wait. No, it doesn't. It didn't block me. It only limited me to not seeing what was right over here. Probably some dust crystals, if I know. Well, there's a telepad somewhere. Not sure where. Probably it was up here. Ah! Dust crystal. 2 left. They're rather far and few, actually. Another schematic would be good. There we go. Oh, good, another one. More dusk shards, that's for sure. There was a straddle mark hiding back there, and I could see it. For what it was. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, wow. Straddle bark. More straddle bark. So much straddle bark. Maybe I'll get the straddle bark schematic. I'm not sure. Actually, I'll probably get it before the Wompo go. I really should stop, but I can't. Oh, yay! Oh, look, potted straddle bark. I just mentioned that a minute ago. Literally a minute. Okay. Yes, you can fire at me. I don't care, because I keep finding dust crystals in this patch. This big, one big patch. See? More straddle bark. And more dust crystals. Die. 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 Boom. Oh, there's another one. Now I can just keep going if I can find them fast enough. And just, if I can find dust crystals fast enough, I can just keep this going over and over. Just talk about some funny stories that have happened in my life, but you probably wouldn't want to hear them anyways. And then probably someone will put in the comments,
"Oh yes, let us hear your stories."
Wombat, die. Boldy, die. More like harvest. Nope, no attack, but there's a straddle bark right here. And another crystal. Maybe I'll find another schematic very soon. Boom. Dead. Dead as a doornail. Or dead as a wompet is. Smooshed. Any more dust crystals want to show their faces? I bet you do.
Ooh. Tier 3. Ooh. That was deadly.
What? Why didn't I do it? What? Ah, that stupid stone is in the way. That stinking stupid stone is in the way. Yes, thank you! That's probably one of the very few times he's actually gonna be useful. Now I can finally hit him properly. Turtle versus Turtle. Who will win and who will fall? Who knows? See, now I can hit him properly. Oh! Ow! Ooh-ley. As long as I keep moving, I will not die. Funny how that works. Come on, die already! Now I just need to kill three of them. Three more of them. Anyways, now that excitingness was over, let's move on. Biggifying and big. Yeah, I could wait here for about an hour and just... I got that already. Juice box. Skirt around the populace. I have a feeling I may be in charted territory already. Well, I can almost check the map. Boom. Yep, I've definitely come a long way. Oh wow, I'm farther out than high ground. F- volatile gas sack. What are the chances? Nope. Boom. Blam, blam, blammo, blam, blamber, lambo. Not sure why I did that. Blammer, lamb, ding, dong. Oh, man. Frame rate lag. Now the frame rate lag is over. I bet I just passed something awesome. But this is awesome. A dust crystal. Which had no schematic in it whatsoever. Big frame rate lag again. More of it. I think I've reached the end of the world. I've reached the end of the world. It's not letting me log in. No. I'm still in. Dust crystal. Give me something good. And that was good. Just something. And he's hiding my crystal from me. Oh, was that worth it? Turtle, you just survived a giant static attack. I would definitely count that as lag worthy. I have intuition that there's one over here. Or maybe there's one over here. But there's double bullies right next to each other. There we go, just had to look far enough. Ooh! Now that's the mother of them all! That's the mother of them all! Ancient Shadowy Wear is definitely. I have not seen any of it in my mobile play, and I have not seen it in this entire walkthrough! This is the greatest thing! I bet I only need three of them. Oh man. Yeah, this will definitely take up like 12 hours in-game. Yeah, is this definitely worth stopping the dust crystal line and just ending the episode as soon as he's dead? Either I die or it dies. And it's about a third dead. So I can expect a bit's gonna happen in between here and then. Boom. That was a bit close. I'm using something called the triangulative way, where I just make it go in a central triangle, which works to to a very well degree. Okay, now he's like, I'm not sure, sevenths dead. Hold on, is my turtle doing more damage to him than I am? Yep, that's for sure. Come on, get me! Ooh, that was close. Dying. 4 damage. Seriously? Oh, it's over. It's over. It's all over. And I know it spawns right next to that telepad. Let's head back to our re-temporary home. Alright. Juicebox, what were you doing? That was just weird. Okay, first one. No, not in here. Over here. Build. Oh, look at that. I can build 2, possibly. We have all those, and that, I can build double batarangs, but I'm going to build that. Then, and I'm missing 2. Hey, I know what to do. Plot myself over here near high ground. What? No. Find a pink Zug, which I just did, and dust crystals. Okay. All right, one more. One more Zuglob essence. Little trailing blaze. Trailblaze. Ow. Ow, that insanely hurt. Okay, there we go. Now we may build our stuff again. So let's flop back down here to a home. I could just hit the home button and it will instantly teleport me. I just completely forgot about that until now. Grab that. Build. No. Cancel. Now we shall wait a minute. Nope, I'll just biggify our other things. You sit right there. He'll be first. What? Slim chair is growing. One of the words